गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द प्रोफेशनल्स नाउ बाय द नेम ओनली यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड टू समथिंग हु आर प्रोफेशनल्स इन देयर ओन फील्ड्स नाउ इट इज़ नॉट सच दैट ओनली इन वन फील्ड देर आर प्रोफेशनल्स राइट सो इन डिफरेंट फील्ड्स देर आर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ प्रोफेशनल्स सो वेन यू टॉक अबाउट cricket for example so there are in that field there are different types of professionals when we talk about doctors so in the doctors also now if you are not well then you know that you have to go to the doctor and before I explain you must be knowing that of a different parts of the body there are different specialist doctors also If you are suffering something related to eye, there are eye specialists. If it is something related to brain, there are brain specialists. Something related to heart, heart specialists. So there are different types of doctors who are related to the different parts of the body and they are specialists in that. So this only topic we are going to study in detail in this video. So lesson number 18 the professionals a person in a specific profession is called a professional some professionals are super specialist now students first is the dermatologist a dermatologist is a doctor who specializes in conditions involving the skin hair and nails A dermatologist can identify and treat more than 3,000 conditions. These conditions include eczema and skin cancer. Among many others, the skin is an incredible organ. Second is a pediatrician. A pediatrician is a medical doctor who manages the physical, behavioral, and mental care for children from birth. Until age of 18 a pediatrician is trained to diagnose and treat a broad range of childhood illness from minor health problem to serious health diseases now when you were small right means when you were very much just born baby that time so you all have gone through this pediatrician Right, your parents have taken you to the pediatrician. So he is a doctor who consults a very small baby, till age of 18. Right. So if the baby is small, the parents take them to the pediatrician. Second is the gynecologist. A gynecologist is a medical practice dealing with the health of female reproductive system. Outside medicine if we term this gynecologist so we can say it is a science of woman its counterpart is andrology which deals with medical issues specific to female reproductive system now students gynecologist means if it is a doctor who treats a female health issues now next is ophthalmologist an ophthalmologist diagnoses and treats all eye diseases performs eye surgery and prescribes and fits eyeglasses and contact lenses to correct vision problems many ophthalmologists are also involved in scientific research on the causes and cures for eye diseases and vision disorders if the person is suffering anything related to eye issues so that person he goes and consults to the ophthalmologist maybe in that it may be anything it may be something eye vision is not proper then he can go and consult if anything if eyeglasses if he want to change that he can go and consult to this ophthalmologist means anything related to eye
which doctor we need to consult? We need to consult ophthalmologist. That doctor is called as ophthalmologist. Next is a cardiologist. And a cardiologist is a medical doctor who studies and treats diseases and conditions of the cardiovascular system, the heart and the blood vessels, including heart rhythm disorders, coronary artery disease, heart attacks, heart defects and infections and related disorders. Anything is related to the heart. The person, he goes and consults to the cardiologist. Now, in that, now related to heart, there are different types, alright? It may be something heart attack, it may be there. It may be something heart transplant, it may be there. Or anything related to the heart. If any problem, if the person is suffering, he will go and consult to the cardiologist. Next is the neurologist. A neurologist is a medical doctor with specialized training in diagnosing, treating and managing disorders of the brain and nervous system, including but not limited to any disease, lateral sclerosis, ALS, concussions, migraines, multiple sclerosis. If anything is related to the heart, if anything is related to the brain, the person will go and consult to the neurologist. Next is the orthopedist. An orthopedist is a medical specialty that focuses on the diagnosis, correction, prevention and treatment of patients with skeletal deformities, disorders of the bone, joints, muscles, ligaments, tendons, nerves and skin. These elements make up the musculoskeletal system. Now suppose if anyone has gone through the accident and if maybe something might be the bone has cracked, so the doctor, if to where he will go, is called as orthopedist. If it is something very much severe, so the doctor may be tell him to put the might be fractured if it is there, so everything may come under orthopedist. Okay students, so whatever we have discussed in this video, you might have understood, or hope so you have understood whatever we have discussed. And in the PDF, whichever you will be getting, in that, the notes, you have to copy it in your GK notebook. Thank you, students.